Kuchbihar, also known as Koch Bihar, situated on the foothills of the eastern Himalayas, is the only planned town in North Bengal. Once a regal state, the historic town of Kuchbihar is famous for its fine climate, natural freshness, and blessed beauty. Kuchbihar is one of the easternmost towns in the Duars region. The place got its name from the Kuch dynasty, which made this town its capital 400 years ago. Kuchbihar is now a district of West Bengal with a great historical significance. If you are planning to visit Kuchbihar, here are top 10 places that you should have on your list. The most important place of interest in Kuchbihar is the Kuchbihar Palace, which boasts of remarkable architecture similar to that of Buckingham Palace in London in 1887 AD. The palace is also popular as Victor Jubilee Palace and is now protected by Archaeological Survey of India. In fact, it is a must visit place for history buffs and those who want to go back to the royal ancient era. Madan Mohan Temple, situated in the heart of the Kuchbihar town. Constructed by Maharaja Nipendra Narayan during 1885 to 1889, the deities include Lord Madan Mohan, Ma Kali, Ma Tara and Ma Bhavani. On the occasion of Ras Puja, the traditional Ras Yatra festival along with Ras Mela is held in Kuchbihar, which is among the biggest festival of North Bengal. Brahma Mandir, established by Maharaja Nipendra Narayan during 1860 to 1880. The Roman epoch architecture of the temple is a rarity in this area. The temple indicates the influence of Brahmo Samaj on the Maharaja of Kuchbihar. During the reign of Maharaja Nipendra Narayan, this garden was built covering an area of 2 acres land to the southwest boundary of Kuchbihar town on the bank of Torsa River. The name of Brahmananda Keshav Chandra Sen, renowned philosopher and father-in-law of Maharaja Nipendra Narayan, is attached with this garden. Maharani Suniti Devi played a vital role in building this garden and queens used to visit this garden. That is why this garden is also known as Rani Bagan. Boro Devi Bari, situated at Devi Bari of Kuchbihar town, the Devi Bari temple was constructed with the influence of European architecture. The temple holds the idol of Devi Durga. Each year a big fair is organized here during Durga Puja. There are 22 tanks all over the town. The most spectacular among these is Sagardighi, with grand structure arrayed all around it. The buildings, built mostly between the 1880s and 1920s, are now offices of the district administration. A popular hangout in the evening, the tank attracts migratory bird in winter. Kamteshwari Temple is situated at a distance of about 8 km west of Dinhata railway station. The original temple was destroyed. The present temple has been established by Maharaja Pranonarayan in 1665. Gosanimari Rajpath is a pride of Kuchbihar. This has an important historical and archaeological place in the history of Kuchbihar. The kingdom of Kamata was ruled between the 11th-12th century AD by the dynasties of Pala and Sena, then by the Khen dynasty in the 14th century AD until 1498 AD. Then the king Nilambara was defeated by Sultan Hussein Shah, who who had ruled the Koch dynasty from early on in the 16th century. Rasikbil is a huge lake situated in the town of Tupanganj in Kuchbihar district. It is a prominent bird viewing spot. Situated around a vast lake spreading more than 175 hectares territory, it is a great shelter of ecotourism in the wild with stunning magnificence of its photo postcard landscape. Kuchbihar has its own airport, which is currently dysfunctional. Bagdogra Airport near Siliguri is the nearest airport. Bagdogra receives flights from the major cities of India and is an important airport linking northeast to the country. New Kuchbihar is the nearest station, having direct trains from the key cities of the country and connected trains from others. Just 5 km away from the main town, rickshaws and cabs can be boarded from here to Kuchbihar. Extremely well connected by road to the nearby cities. State tourism buses run at a regular interval to and from the town along with private buses, which help is increasing connectivity. NBSTC headquarters, Central Bus Terminus, the main bus stand is near Rajbari Palace. Travelers can use buses and shared rickshaw sawari for traveling from one destination to the other. Since Kuchbihar has a small town and destinations are nearby, traveler can also travel on foot from one place to another.